Read that for me.
3, 4, 7, 4, 5, 4, -6, 6, 9, 5.
That was beautiful. High five. Thank you. Say hi.
Hi.
Bye.
Working on a peony coming up soon. This is the design. This is another stencil we'll be creating manually. We'll be hand placing the stencil. So this is alcohol, we're just cleaning the area. No, no, actually we're okay.
Not yet.
This is the stencil. This is a little bit more complicated, the stencil. Let's see what happens. We hand traced it. Carbon in the back. I hope you're doing your homework. It's essential that you trace your design. It's good practice. You want to cut it down as much as possible. we're doing this so that way it's a little easier for the stencil or the paper to flex to the contour of the bottle. No musica. Music after all.
Yeah.
Okay. So once the stencil is down, you want to pat dry, and you may have to fill in where it missed with a pen, a ballpoint pen. So here, it's a little up close. We laid down the stencil pretty good. Everything came through. Okay, that came through, but it's a little light, so you gotta be careful with that. Maybe remark it with a pen, a ballpoint pen. And something's missing here, so we might have to freehand that in. If you're new at this, you shouldn't be freehanding anything. Do the stencil over. So this is a little area here. It looks like it's double lining, so you gotta be careful. I gotta backtrack. If you're new at this, you should redo the stencil. I'm speaking to basic beginners.
while the process of it, or now how he feels?
Whatever now is. Okay. Whatever now is. Whatever the momentum is. Senor.
My fuck out of here, my.
And that's good. And that's good. So we know what I'm dealing with now here. We know exactly what I'm dealing with now here.
¿Cómo su tatuando, pendejo?
Fuck out of here, bitch. Shut up.
You see his pronunciation?
¿Te gustó?
I like. I love it.
I didn't ask you that.
Fresh. I like the line.
¿Y cómo se siente ahora?
Duele. No, no me duele nada.
Speaking in English,
I know her.
In English, no pain. Por favor. No pain. Mi audiencia es inglés.
No pain.
No qué?
No pain.
No pain.
Hey.
He's lying to you. Of course it hurts.
So fresh. The lines. I love it. The lines.
We know that's the obvious. That's the obvious.
What?
Clean lines.
Anyway, what else do I need? I need two people. We're looking to drink, tattoo.
Queremos.
Hurry up, please.
Necesitamos dos personas que quieran aprender a tatuar para este verano. La única condición es que sea mayor de 18 años y quieran empezar el curso con Tyler May.
I don't know what he said, but I think that was the conclusion of it. Thank you.
Hola, now. ¿Para dónde va?
Pase ya para la casa,
usted. Uy, weón, ¿dónde le hicieron ese tatuaje?
Tala madre, bro, so fresh. Pide esas líneas.
Wow, weón, yo quiero aprender a tatuar. Ese marica enseña.
Sí, sí, ese marica está buscando dos tatuadores ahorita.
Que
dámelo.
Que chimba. ¿Y dónde está ubicado él, weón?
Ese man está en la 9417 con la 37 avenida.
Uy, que chimba. Oye, ¿me va a llevar?
De una,
hágalo de una.
Okay, let's time out for a second. So you can,
Hay que empezar a editar las fotos. ¿Cómo así? ¿No? Eché un poquito por ahí. No me importa.
¿Qué no me importa?
I don't care. Mm-hmm. Nothing.
Es más diferente.
Mm-hmm. I don't feel in my arm.